Well, I had a lot of cartilage problem, and it was decided that I should have double knee replacement. I was able to recover from that surgery and go through therapy. Everybody was so helpful. The nursing staff was so good to me that, you know, I just felt like I was being treated special. When the school opened, I was standing there waiting to greet the kids.